Well, another 25 ton of potting soil. Looks nice and black. You ought to be able to a lot of work coming up here. Put this all in little pots. Got a ways to go. But it's starting to happen. The trailer's creeping forward and it's going to get some loaded. Jerking it around a little bit to knock the soil loose from the bottom of the trailer. Pretty soon it should start to slide and make a big old pile. Got another cylinder or two to go up. Ah, there it starts to fall out. She goes. It's coming. Need that front to break. Ah, the front's starting to break loose. That's what causes these trailers to roll over a lot. And that front doesn't start sliding. You see, it's coming down a little bit. Pull that ahead a few feet. That should cause it to come. Yep, it's coming. It's coming. That's what we want to see right there. Get that weight off way up there. Put this pile down here on the ground. This load is just about done. Well, that's a 25 ton of potting soil looks like.